These are some of the ideas you can do with a dress, and dress like that. From the lesson 11, now I did that four patterns there. Then, four patterns. There's the sleeve part. Now I'm going to do chain. Oh no, I'm going to show you. I'm going to do chain there. I'm not counting, I just do the measurements only. Okay, now I do the measure there. Okay, just nice. You can take your baby dress and you can measure the collar there. Nice. Add 17 chain. Now go to the fifth and do double crochet. You're doing the same pattern like the lesson 11. If you want to know this method, you go to lesson 11 and find out. This one is lesson 11 part 2. There. So just go up there and do four patterns more up there. Now we did, I did the four patterns there too. Now see that chain is there. Now we are going to do chain some more to join the other end. From that point to this point, these two. So we're going to do chain there. I'm not going to count, I'm just going to do measure only. measuring the other one. Yeah, the one I did the chain and measure. Okay, just nice. Enjoying it. Then we do 3 chain, 2 double crochet. The end. Now it's all joined up together. That's the neck part. Now you have to measure the armpit. Do the mat. Not enough. 13, 14, 15. No. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay. 20. No. That's the sleeve part, so we're going to join it. See? Bend and join. Double crochet. Just take one of the chain. Okay. get it? Yeah. Have you done the speed? Yeah. Now look at it. I've done the double crochets there. Done. And that's the sleeve. Now we're going to do the next sleeve. Just now we count to 20 chain. So we're going to do 20 chain. It's a joining part. Double crochet. You don't do slip stitch, we do double crochet straight away. Now we come to the end. To join them, to join it, we do the slip stitch here. I do double crochet, but I didn't. Yeah. Then 3 chain. Double crochet. Double crochet and then 1 chain and let go of the next one. Three double crochet, let go of the next chain and then go for the second one. Go around it the same way. Chain and go for the next one. And we go around it, ready? Join. I know it's not going to be this correct pattern because I'm not following the join. Slip chain there. See this. 3, 4, 5 there, but the other all got 3, so it's a let it be. It's going along nicely. Look at it. And join ready now. Another 3, 4 chains, I think. Four. Go to the next. simple pattern. One chain, go to the third one. Like check, check. Third one. I go around it already. Now coming to the end. Again, the pattern is not same there. Now do the slip chain on the third chain. Done. Now just cut it off. Cut it off and then hide the thread. The tail thread. Done the bottom part. Now we're going to do single crochet around the sleeves. Chain and single crochet. Now go around it, every chain single crochet. Double crochet there. The double crochet always put two, and then go for the next one, two single crochet, two. The next one, two single crochet, all around it. Around already makes two, so two. And go to the next single crochet. single slip chain. Knot. Okay, do the other sleeves too. I'm going to do the neck part also, single crochet. Again, the double crochets, you do two single crochet there. Coming to the end. Do the slip chain. So this is it. Look at the sleeves, all the crochet, single crochets. Now you can put at the bottom part the cloth. Start sewing it. Hope you got the idea of it and try it yourself.